Knoxville's North Central Streetscapes project jumps into another phase of construction coming up tomorrow. The city says crews will start paving and milling the road Tuesday, and it will continue from 6 in the morning until 6 in the evening daily for about 3 weeks. Crews will resurface in two stages, first between East Depot Avenue and Bernard Avenue, then between Bernard Avenue and Woodland Avenue. Both stages will cause temporary lane closures.
Carson Newman University is expanding in